Folks here on the North Shore will tell you, shopping small has an entirely different feel than shopping the big box stores, and they're hoping that Small Business Saturday is just the beginning of a great holiday season.
Support all the mom and pop stores because we work so hard 365 days a year to make it perfect for everyone.
The welcome mats are out for Small Business Saturday. Here in Covington, locals supporting locals and welcoming out-of-towners in to discover and appreciate the small-town atmosphere.
Being such a cozy, like tight-knit community like Covington, I think it's totally vital for our area.
Small business really is the face and identity of downtown Covington. Through the years, that face has changed, but these local owners feel they can offer customers an experience that won't be found in the big box stores.
It's kind of like shopping used to be. You come down, you know the people, you talk to them, we see our friends, we see our customers, we spend the day together.
We knew this is where we wanted to be. We wanted to miss all the crowds and come right here to our favorite shop.
In Slidell, an infusion of sales tax dollars during the holiday season is now critical to the local economy, struggling.
We need people to be cognizant of shopping in Slidell to grow our sales tax revenue.
You have to support it with your tax dollars, and that means shopping locally in the mom and pop stores where that money that you spend goes right back into the community.
In Mandeville, merchants hope the holiday season really is the reason to celebrate.
We can do all those things for you that would help you to get something you need specifically for that person, where when you go into a big shopping center, you're on your own.
We know our customers, so.
Whole different way of life.
Yeah, it's a whole different way of life, yeah.
And here's the beauty of shopping small. If you don't find what you're looking for on one side, all you got to do is cross the street. On your side in Covington, Heath Allen, WDSU News.